Alright then, welcome back to Let's Play Portal. The last time, we went through the first 7 chambers. And this time, we'll be moving on, tricking through to the next chambers. Yes. This is the... Well, actually, it really didn't explain anything like this, so... It's crazy. So, I guess I'll explain things. My hand... Oh, I gotta crouch. My hand, at this moment... I have something called the portal gun. The portal gun, as you can tell, as GLaDOS explained it, is a contraption made by Aperture Science to shoot, portals like this one. You shoot portals to travel through the spaces and travel into other areas. The whole point of this is that we're a test subject testing out this portal gun. And that's pretty much it. That's our goal. These over there, I forgot what they call them in this game, but it shoots a little electric ball which powers these things. And under us is the introduction of Death Water.
Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
The water will pretty much kill us. Yeah. Pretty much. That's pretty much the purpose. Now we go up. Woo! Elevators are boring. But that's part of the game. And this game has a lot of loading screens too. Okay.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible.
No, what?
Make no attempt to solve it.
What do you mean it's impossible? No! No, it's not possible. Not impossible. I can... Why? Damn. Freaking. Oh.
Damn. The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber.
Not broken. Anyways, these are cubes. Cubes are used to actually press.
Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
Damn. Okay. Instead of messing around, I should probably go over here. There's nothing else to explain. I could just probably talk. So, I guess I can actually explain what's been going on ever since I've been gone. I've been gone for so long. But, I hate doing it. But while I was gone,
hello again.
I haven't been doing anything.
To reiterate,
I'm sorry. I wish I was say I've been doing
something.
Like, all I've been doing is going on Skype with David and Andy and stuff. We haven't really been recording. We've mostly just been playing.
Spectacular. But you appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
Okay, so explaining this, what I just did was use the forward momentum of a portal when you go inside to push that pushes you out it to jump over a very long gap. That's pretty much what she just said, but in a very sophisticated manner. Now back to the story. Oh, actually, I love this line. Hold on, this line is pretty funny. If I do it. Oh, fail.
Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
I don't know why I love that line so much. Okay, about back to explain. So I would be doing, we've just been pretty much playing random games a lot, and I really feel like you guys can't hear me to half of it because I'm not very close to the mic. But besides the point, we've really just been doing that, and I'm gonna play Yu-Gi-Oh! With David, like, pretty soon. It's gonna be fun. Yes! I'm prepared. Here, the party is ready. But, checking the timer. So the loading screen's probably not gonna be much talking much, because it really does lower the
phase. The enrichment center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the enrichment center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Thank you, Captain Olivius. Anyway, we are now introduced to the second half of the portal gun and bootlets. Yay. And we're really speeding through this game really fast. This last episode, I'm pretty sure this game is going to be at least four to five episodes. But, besides the PCP, saying that shit. Sorry, just kidding. But, ooh, that almost killed me, oh god. So, do we go in? Yep, alright. So, while this is moving around in circles, I'm going to explain the story. So, we pretty much were doing just playing around games, you know, playing games as we playing Counter-Strike Go beta, raging off of the bots, blah blah blah, all this. Just being alive. I really haven't been doing much during my summer vacation. And I can't really record
the device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in
Subject Hong Kong, here.
Oh, really? Interesting. But I forgot what I was saying. So yeah, I haven't really been doing much this summer. I'm going to a little get-together with my classmates on Friday, which is going to be really fun. I hope so. But I know it's going to be really fun. And there might be another loading screen, so I'm going to be sorry. Okay, so chamber 12. What are we gonna have here? I should have probably checked the rest of them. I'm gonna do it now. Box. Box and hit me in the head.
Fling into space.
Okay, I'm sorry. And flinging problems. Okay. Oh, this is awesome. But before I get more distracted into this game, because I love this game too much, I'm gonna get to a little get together on Friday. We're gonna finally do something on Friday. Okay. As well. Do this. Yeah, alright. As I'm doing that? It's disgusting. Ugh. As well, what I'm gonna do. Well, about recording. She didn't do it. Oh, there you go. about recording. I can't really record when my family's here. It's kind of awkward. I'm doing it because my grandma's friend is here, so she's kind of distracted, so she won't come into the room asking, "What are you doing? Are you talking to yourself?" But in Spanish. But yeah, I know there's a loading screen here. I know there is. Sorry, probably gave you guys early. Maybe you guys feel easy to. Sorry, I just love doing that too much. I was right about the loading screen. Okay, so I'm still gonna do this. But yeah.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with hectic salve and adrenaline.
Okay. Before GLaDOS distracts me more, there's a little interesting fact over here that I can show you. There is a little speed. God, what's it? That's Speed Gamer. Speedrun tactic. Oh my god, I'm losing my train of thought so fast. that I'd like to show you. I'm going to do this legitimately because I have to, of course. Okay, so ow. Damn it! So the speedrun tech is not going very well. It's not even going very fast. There we go. Shut up. Okay. I hate doing that. Okay, this way. Finally. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Okay, so. Yeah, doing stuff on Friday. I went over that. I'm throwing the box when I don't want to. Now it's going to do an infinite loop. It's stuck. Okay. Before I forget anything. So I talked about that. I talked about what I did this summer. Now I need to talk about recording. So, all right. Before I do that, the speedrunning tactic is I can shoot a portal in here and it just goes, and it just made it through here. And, yeah, pretty much that. And I can't stop doing that. Okay. Because I want to do it legitimately. Alright, so what you're supposed to do, you shoot in here. Oh, that's so. Shoot in here, shoot a portal. No. Okay, then you jump through here. Fail. I need to collect the box first. Ooh, okay. Yeah. Go through here, and then you do the thing with the thing and stuff. Yeah, then you do that, and then you go, no. And then you're done. If you don't mess up, that is. Okay. If you don't mess up. Okay.
As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.
I will be missed. Thank you. Before this video ends, I'm going to explain the portal thing. Alright, I'm going to explain it here. Alright, so pretty much what I'm trying to say is I can't record till everyone's gone in the house. The only time I'm recording today is because my family's in the house, but they're distracted, so I can record without them coming into this room and asking what the hell I'm doing. The only time I can record is Fridays, and sometimes I really don't want to record. So, because I'm tired, and I don't wake up till 1, but this Friday, I'm definitely going to record, because I really need to re-record some episodes for Devil May Cry, and I really hope that this helps out a little bit, because I've been wanting to do Portal for a while, but I never really got the chance to. Now I do, because I want to record both of them. Now I just promised that, damn it. But there's no promises about me doing the second one, but I am going to do the first one, which I'm doing right now. Now, I gotta go, guys. Thank you for watching the second episode of Portal 2. I hope to see you guys next time when we beat Chamber 14. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.